Kia ora, tēnā koutou, hello and welcome to episode 21 of Minecraft or BuildCraft and more. In the update video that I showed just before, I made this little mechanism here. I'm not going to show that off again, but what I am going to do today is actually rip it up, because I thought of two mechanisms when I was doing this. This was the first idea that I thought of, and was the one that I originally went with, but I have decided that I want to do the second idea that I came up with, which involves it removes the need for me to actually pretty much go down there at all. The first step is to get some obsidian, because obsidian pipes, and anyone familiar with BuildCraft will know that obsidian pipes can suck in items. So I'll just pop that there, and let's just quickly. Well, okay, that. Okay, I've heard that powering them tends to increase their range, so that might. I guess so, maybe it has to go somewhere. But yeah, the idea is the items that drop out of there, if they can't go in the collector, they're going to drop out, and they'll fall into the obsidian, and. Where are they going? Seems like they're going into the wall. There they are. So yeah, we'll move the pipe along. No, the idea is to have them go into an automatic workbench. Yes, that's what I want to do. So we'll put them into an automatic workbench. We turn the glowstone back into Mobius Fuel. And then, here we go. So I need four wooden gears, which means that, like so. And then you surround the workbench. So yeah, turn the glowstone back into Mobius Fuel. So it's like any excess glowstone basically just gets turned into Mobius Fuel and then gets deposited in this chest. And then this pathway here would just get removed. Okay, there goes another Mobius Fuel. Let's just quickly see what happens to it. It goes in there. So the it should, here we go, it's made some glowstone, and that should pop out, and hopefully, yeah, excellent. Okay, so that follows the what I want exactly. So I think I can stick a automatic workbench here. I'll take out that. Now, this is an equivalent exchange recipe, and I've shown before in my videos that in order to make equivalent exchange recipes work, we need two philosopher's stones, which means that I need to get some more slime balls. So, okay, we've got two saplings here. I need two sugar cane and something else. I can't quite remember. That's what I've got the crafting guide for, right? Let's see. I had the slime balls before. I just want to try and find something that it needs. Okay, now those are all the red power recipes. Okay, we'll narrow it down like that. Slime ball. Let's see. Here we go. And. Oh, okay, seeds. Right. So, yeah, we're going to need to find some seeds as well. So, two sugarcane, two, okay, there's one. I just need a couple more. One seed, one more to go. Okay. Come on. You're in the way of progress! Yeah, so perhaps I've got one in one of my other chests. No. Okay, and maybe, what about maybe in here? No. Okay, well, there's some more sugarcane in here at least. Okay, might have to go over to the Great Plains. We can't find any here. Come on. There we go. Now, okay, you need a full work. Well, actually, you could probably do it in here. Let's see. Excellent. So yeah, this is slime balls is one of the ingredients that you need to make philosopher's stones, which is how you do that, and that's just a nice little recipe that Equivalent Exchange provides. Can you? Oh, I'm not supposed to say that. There's a live audience for today's video, and I've just been informed that the Philosopher's Stone can be used as a crafting table. Aha! Excellent. That's cool. That's pretty nifty. I didn't know you could do that. So there you go, you've got a mobile crafting table. And what else? Okay, so we've got two slime balls, we just need to make... Okay, I need some glowstone. Oh, glowstone dust. I'm starting to run a little low on glowstone dust, but I've got plenty of glowstone, so like that makes a big deal. Yep. Two philosopher's stones. Excellent. So one piece of glowstone dust left. In you go. Okay. So have I got a chest handy? I can just make one. Like so. And this is the chest that we're going to be using with the automatic workbench to have the spare philosopher's stone in. So we'll just stick it in there like that. And now in here. Now I'm just assuming that this is going to work. So we do this. Okay. Now, does 8 alchemical coal make 1 Mobius fuel, though? Let's see. Just gonna... Aha! Right. So... Oh, okay. So we're going to need 2 automatic workbenches. Okay, how about I speed this bit up, and when we return, I'll have the next step set up. See you in a bit.
To my game of love, and I fall down on my knees, I fall. Oh my God, I'm beating in the game of love, and I fall down on my knees, I fall. Oh my God, I'm beating in the game of love, and I fall down on my knees, I fall. Oh my God, I'm beating in the game of love, and
take our alchemical coal, and that'll convert into one Mobius fuel. Groovetacular. We'll stick another philosopher stone in there to make the machine work, and we'll use our last wooden transport pipe, like so. Now, where's the chest? The chest is there. Okay, see, I actually want it to kind of go into this chest up here. So I guess we'll have to approach the chest from the back. That's what she said. And that didn't work. Like so. Okay. Now we'll have to destroy this. Like there, and there. Alright. That's all. Working fine and dandy. Okay. It should be working. Let's, okay, how am I gonna get out of here? I gotta place down some cobblestone. And I think we'll just collect all this redstone that's pretty much sitting here doing nothing. Right. Okay, Mobius fuel is going through. Let's see if... No, that won't trigger a chain reaction, will it? No. How many does that make? It makes 8. Oh, I picked it up, didn't I? Oh! Yep, okay. Check it out. Automation. Oh. Oh, here we go. Check it out. There we go. So, if there is excess glowstone in the thing like so, it will simply be thrown into this pathway to turn it back into Mobius fuel to the storage. So, we'll just quickly go ahead and cover this up with our stone so that we don't have to... Look at it, it'll still work fine and dandy. Now we need that one open. Oh! What the? That's a bug. I think. Oh dear, the sound. Why is the sound? Ah! Okay, so that almost covers everything. But yeah, okay, cool. And I think on the that note, we'll leave the episode. Thank you very much for watching, people, and I will see you next time.